Another race that's attracted quite a bit of attention is the contest for the State House seat in the 3rd District. Democrat Ryan Bizzaro has held that job since 2013. Now, he has been challenged by local businessman Greg Hayes, running on the Republican side. Bizzaro currently trailing with 48% of the vote, Hayes in the lead with 52%. Representative Bizzaro weighing in about his campaign for re-election. He says since he took office in 2013, voters in the region know he's capable of representing the 3rd District, adding that during these uncertain times, the community could use a candidate with experience. He says since he's taken office, he has worked with both political parties in order to bridge gaps and to get things done. Despite some difficulties campaigning due to the pandemic, Bizzaro says, well, he expects majority of his votes will come in from mail-in ballots.
This is a new way of campaigning. It's been very difficult to grasp across the board, but I'm pretty happy with the results that we handed out here. I have a huge advantage with mail-in ballots, so I know that we're going to bring this home, and I'm very comfortable moving forward with the way we do it.
And like always, for all your election news anytime, you can go to our website, yourerie.com.